This is terrible. Even if you only knew how much pride Bubbles takes in her hair, all the washing and conditioning and the brushing and brushing and brushing.